Let us play on it. But we are kind of in love with Chattanooga. You guys live in a great place, and not only is it a beautiful space, Evan and Jake and I went running up to the Cravens house in the memorial there, which was phenomenal this morning, but just amazing people. Like, everyone's just showering us with love, so thank you. We really love being here.
To Novel Chiropractic. They just like took care of us. We went over to their chiropractic clinic that they just opened up, and they're really amazing. They're really professional and beautiful people, and I feel like a new man. Really,
Jake's quote was, "My eyes want to smile." Because he was so excited.
But yeah, they're fans of some bluegrass, so we wanted to play them a song.
Yeah.
our last album. It's called Homestead. It's on Spotify. We don't have it today, but it's a little more of a, has a little more upbeat songs. We'll play a couple of that. Kind of like it sounds like it's out of a jukebox a little bit. Kind of old timey. But actually, this next one is not that old timey, so should have said that. This is a song called When I Heard You Call. Thank you.
all kinds of food. So thank you so much. It's been great.
If you guys don't know, she runs a thing called Chattanooga House Shows, which is a Facebook event right now, but she's building it into a very solid business, and she puts on really, really amazing events. So you guys should connect with her.
And if you can't tell, she has great taste in music.
Oh. Next
Ooh.
if we play you some new stuff? Cool. People at the house show this morning will probably have heard some of these songs, but we're excited about... Oh, never mind. Okay, she wants to do one more, and then we'll play some new stuff. This is a song called Making It Work off our Homestead album. And it's about living in a little basement in Santa Barbara, trying to pay the bills.
Let's make right the birds and the flowers. shirt went out in the one song
so
about
weird.
Making it work.
Well, hopefully with all these people in here, I think we scared out the ghost. I think it ran out the door.
Yeah. So. You're welcome.
Cool. Thank you guys for stopping in.
You can also take a CD if you want.
Yeah.
I think some people, we have our CDs out for free, but people don't think they're for free, so they feel like, we say, hey, take a CD, they're like, it's almost like being like, hey, buy our CD, but I kind of forget to say they're free. Come on. Anyways, the same goes for you guys. I'm feeling, let's play. I don't want to play another. This is a new song that's going to be on our album in December.
With the early morning behind the stage.
in our sweet time.
It's two very short songs that I put together that make a medium length song. They're called Prairie Rose and Prairie Fire.
Thank you. And thank you to all of you. We've been an awesome audience. There's nothing that musicians could ask for more than people that want to hear our music and then listen to it. So thank you for being here.
Excuses begin.